New this morning, deputies helped take care of an explosive device found in Colfax. Placer County deputies say they were notified of a suspicious object off Robbers Ravine Road this week. Deputies say it looked like a pressure cooker with wires coming from it. Deputies evacuated the area and a team determined it was an explosive. The team was able to safely remove the device. Evidence was collected and the investigation is ongoing. No one was hurt.